What is up, YouTubers? DMG Reactor here, and today we are going to react to some Lacuna Coil. I was told that the song Reckless was a Halloween-ish kind of song, like it'll get me in the mood for Halloween and everything. If you didn't get to see the video I posted a little while back, just a couple days ago, I think it was, or one day, I don't remember. I just had a baby, and so I've been away for a little bit, but I'm back, and I'm doing these requests. So leave any requests you might have in the comment section. Also at the end of the video, hit that subscribe button if you like the video, bell for notifications, and let me know what you think of this song. This is my first time hearing it. We're gonna watch the official video. So got high hopes for this. It was one of the more requested ones. And let's get into it. Pretty decent solo on that. Oh, let's get banned from YouTube. Alright. Don't you ever put somebody under hypnosis? That's why shit like that happens. She meant to. That's a pretty cool video. I really appreciate how like everybody can make these really cinematographic type of videos. I always love her vocals. She's been one of my favorite vocalists for quite some time now. And the males part, I don't know their names. Okay, so I should look them up. We'll get there. The male vocalist, his growls over the years have gotten a lot better, it seems. If that's the same guy, I mean, it looks like it, but his guttural vocals really, they really sound a lot better than what they used to me at least. Some of you may not have noticed the difference, some may think otherwise, but Yeah, it's a very cool song. In a way, it was a very melodic song, especially with her vocals and the chorus, which I really enjoyed that. Very good song. I like the video. The video, you know, it does kind of put the Halloween feel in me there. Gonna need a little bit more though. So you guys, Halloween's coming up. Get it to me. Again, guys, hit that subscribe button and the bell for notifications, and give this video a like, and let me know what you thought. If you have any more suggestions, please drop them in the comment section, and I will see you guys on the next video.